And we also send the sample to Manipal Institute, send the sample to National Institute of Virology, and they also confirmed it is Nipah virus attack. 10 people dead due to this virus infection, and one dead before that. That also we have to suspect, because he also belongs to this family. We think the source is from this place, this Kozhikode Chengottukara place, and from there it spread to the other part. And that is why we are inspecting the spreading or the contact. 3 persons who were deceased were from Malappuram districts. We find that they were also in contact with these patients from medical college there. Now we took all the precautions to prevent the contamination of this virus. We think we succeed in that. Up to this moment, no new case occurred. And if any cases occurred, we are trying to detect, trying to find out whether it is in contact with this or it is a new thing.